So now, coming to the, what is low flow anesthesia? What are the concerns of low flow anesthesia when you're using it clinically? How to achieve and maintain adequate depth of anesthesia with the low flow? What are the requirements of the machine with the low flow? What are the problems of low flow anesthesia? What to monitor? What not to monitor? When to use low flow? And why low flow? We'll discuss it one by one. So whatever the data I'm going to, what I have covered in this presentation, so our thought process and data mentioned in this workshop are highly influenced by the studies published by Dr. Aker, Dr. Bohm, Dr. Jane Hendricks, and Dr. Ravishankar. And I have taken few slides from the lecture of Dr. Ravishankar. Now, what is low flow anesthesia? When you are talking about the low flow anesthesia for the practical purpose, for the practical considerations, we think that utilization of fast-based flow, which is less than 2 liters per minute, is considered as low flow anesthesia. Let's understand this low flow anesthesia actual definition. What is the amount of air to be inhaled by us in a minute? That is minute ventilation. So minute ventilation is our requirement, is our need. And if we supplied with lesser than the minute ventilations, means we are supplied with the low flow, we are supplied with the gases, which is less than what we inhale. So in 1994, Baker has given the definition, any technique that utilizes a fast-based flow, which is less than the alveolar ventilations, means minute ventilation minus least phase ventilation, is considered as low flow anesthesia. So we are supplying less than what patient is required. This is called low flow anesthesia and is subclassified into metabolic flow that we'll discuss later. Is roughly 250 ml per minute, means that is actual oxygen consumption. And we are supplying only that much of gas volume. Minimum flow means 250 to 500 ml. Low flow, 500 to 1000 ml. And medium flow is 1 to 2 liter per minute. So we are going to focus in this session is minimal flow to low flow, 500 to 1 liter